go!
Max healing water. Three star Del Caddy. One, two. Of course, I can tell him myself. Disconnect from here and then. One, two, I don't know why I'm counting those. Good to know. I was gonna say that was my mistake. Let me be honest. I was gonna say, something else is mistaken, I'm still just one head away. So that's what, 3 million? For funsies. I don't think this is really gonna help whatsoever. Okay, so I have to kill at least one of the arms, no matter what. I'm not making that same mistake again. That should be about 7.5 million health left. heal. Just gonna say the end on the next one's gonna be regeneration. Unless I'm mistaken, but. It's like, I don't want to risk it. I really don't. Just for the arm to regenerate it at the last second and be like, oh, by the way, Judgment Day, sucker. Yeah, I was gonna say, now I'm on the 7-9, which is good. Under 6 million now. Two. Three, four. not making that same mistake again. Titus? Waka? No. Oh. Under 5 million now? Yes, yes it is. Catch a card is just freezing for me. This is Penance, ultimate boss, or the super boss for Final Fantasy X. So you had to defeat all the dark aeons before he will appear. It's my third attempt. Let me put it that way. This part. I guess I could say that, yeah. Although, I guess if we're going by, scripts now. Sorry, lore. Two, three, four, five, six. almost two-thirds done with them. Almost. He is not fun. Regeneration. That's 12 million HP, 2 phases. After 3 million HP dealt, it'll switch into the second phase, which is where I'm at right now. If he has both arms available, he uses a Judgment Day, which is an instant KO, unless you have what, auto life? No, that is the maximum amount of damage you can do. I thought the ultimate weapon. No. It breaks it from 9,999 to 99,999. I'm not risking that. I don't know, 5. Yeah, I think the only enemy that realistically even has as much more HP than that is pretty much like the final boss. Yes, there is armors that you can get to raise the cap to 99,999. Oh! Oh, I goofed. I'm getting rid of that arm. But for, like, this boss specifically, there's no reason to do it. Shits and giggles. Four. Okay, so I'm under 4 million HP now. Now up 5. Okay. Generation. Is this gonna get rid of auto life? No. 3. No, honestly, too, though, it's like I don't even think if it broke the 99,999 damage cap that you'd be doing much more. Okay. That's how it's, you're not allowed to attack the boss itself with an arm. No, you can. The only problem is, so like in the first phase, if both arms are available, they, from what I understand, like the loved one will kind of cause a whole status effect on a character. And the right arm will use the Laga, which isn't a problem, but at the same time, I know one time on the left arm, it caused Dome and just shattered my character. That's what kind of killed the first run of the Penance. And then on the second round, if both arms are still alive, then he uses Judgment Day, which does 99,999 damage to all your characters, and that's just pretty much an instant KO. And I think it's more of a safety precaution, so that way, I don't know if both of them can cause stone and shatter the character, but I'd rather not risk it. No. I think that it's just kind of the damage cap is 99,999 damage, period. Unless you do like mods and you're able to break the damage cap. Three million HP left. So close. Damn, the overdraw's appointment sets for you. I would even say Yuna's is kind of pointless because even with the Aeons, I think they are still self-capped at the 99,999. Oh, there we go. I'm getting there. Two point three. I was gonna say, and actually, even realistically, too, like, pretty much between the Dark Aeons, this, and Nemesis, this is pretty much the ultimate challenge, so, like, once you beat this, like, nothing really stands in your way in the main game. Two million, let's go. We got this. So it should be under 2 million now. I just hope that. Oh, thank God. I was gonna say, I am really just hoping that there is no regeneration. If I am actually looking right, you should have about 1.6 million health left. Should. Yeah, he's immune to Sans. So you can't see the stats or anything like that. But like his stats, like if you look up just Penance, Final Fantasy X, he's pretty much maxed out on like all the stats. And he has the most HP at 12 million. Where Nemesis has 10 million, I want to say. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. He should almost be right about 5 million, I mean 1 million. He should be under 1 million HP now. Should. So now he should be at 500,000 HP. Should. Oh man, we'll see. Fuck it. I have auto live. Oh. That was over. He's dead. Never mind. So now here comes the phone thing. I'm only missing one trophy, and that's the Yu Yavin trophy.